Everyone just number off.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Oh, 14. Okay. Okay, so we're going to play a game called Duck, Duck, Die. There are no goose, you just die. So, this actually has a basis in some very apocryphal, mostly, I'm sure, incorrect history. The idea, has anyone heard of Josephus, the historian? First century Jewish historian. Have you ever heard of Masada? Masada. So it was the same kind of situation. So Josephus and a bunch of Zionist rebels were being surrounded by the Romans, and rather than surrender, they decided the noble thing to do would be to kill themselves. But rather than do this in some sort of more dramatic way, they decided to become methodical about it. So they decided to go around the circle, and they would kill off every third person. And then when you go back around the circle, you skip over dead. Right? Now, but the trick is that Josephus didn't really want to kill himself. He wanted to go off and, you know, have a history as being a historian, and, you know, go down to posterity. So the question is, where should he stand in order to be the last one standing so then he can go surrender to the Romans and negotiate? Okay? So, do you have any intuition about where that might be for the 14 of you?
Numbers?
just to be clear, after there's no real round in the sense of you don't start again at one, you keep going.
Right, so every third person and you skip over the corpses. Right. See, these are things you get away with adults and you probably couldn't do with children so much.
Yeah, you make once around, I don't make it that many.
Now, in order for everyone to keep watching, so don't do dramatic death scenes and fall. Just put your arms over your chest or something so I can recognize if you're dead. I just hope you can keep watching.
I'm gone.
Okay. So let's just run it for a while. Any guesses initially about who's going to be the last one?
I have a guess, but I don't want to keep it in my mind.
Yeah. Oh, you're not willing to put your guess out there?
I mean, I could.
Do it. Someone
I think it's
going to
be Matt.
Okay.
Matt's going to be the last one standing.
We're going to see. Okay, so we have a conjecture.
I know I'm safe for
one or two.
So let's see. Okay, so we always start with Jacqueline. So one, so duck, duck, die. Duck, duck, die. Duck, 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 die. Duck, duck, die. Okay, so now it's duck. Duck.